I'll cut out all the crap with us talking. I don't remember.
Hold on. Counterclockwise?
Clockwise.
No.
Yeah, look at this.
What twists?
I want to go clockwise.
What?
Dan, cup. Look through the window here. Tell me what it says. Clockwise is going this way.
Clockwise is that way, counterclockwise is that way.
Okay, sure. So the clock's on that wall. Is that what you're saying?
Yeah.
Yeah, if the clock's on that wall, then yeah, you want to go clockwise.
You should have like right hand ruled this thing or something.
So when I hit start, we want this thing to be going that way. Because that'll close this for.
Yep.
Okay. So, you guys ready?
Well, no matter what, which way you go, one spring is always coded, one's open.
Right? Ready?
No, we still want to try to compress the material. So you do have to do it one more.
Okay, here it goes. You are recording here, right?
Yeah, it's got a red dot on it. And timer's gone.
Stiff as I thought.
Oh, you got 32 degrees on.
What's the glass?
Like, if it explodes,
are we taking the drive shaft to the dome? Or what? My guess is that it doesn't like compress equally, so one side starts tightening around that center column, and then eventually it gets stuck and it'll go out.
What's that for the max of the steering shaft machine or no?
Oh man, look at that, like, do you see that curve? Like the center looks like the most compressed, almost like buckles and in.
What just broke?
Spring just broke. A chunk of spring just came flying up.
Did it?
Yeah. Sweet!
Serious?
Oh, I think you broke your weld up against the side here. See, it's popped loose on it. Isn't that welded up against your generator?
No. I don't know what I broke.
Break more.
Yeah, break more!
What's breaking?
Yeah, I don't know, Tim.
Is it still going up? It just keeps on catching?
Yeah.
Now we can say we've officially had reason for a hood on that thing.
I thought Tim almost died on this one.
No.
Still going up? Still getting torque on it? Oh, you lost a lot of torque, didn't you? Oh, there you go. You just lost a bunch of torque, whatever happened.
No.
Stop recording.
No, don't you want to see it?